Our first seeded canola is up and heading into our first leaf. Sometimes you find a little bit yellowing around the cut lines of the plant, and what happens, those yellowing symptoms, basically it's a cause from the seed treatment. So it's not a big concern. As the plant grows, it will outgrow the symptoms.